The Architecture Studio is all about experimenting and exploring ideas.
Imagining and postulating about trying new things out.
I think that would be one of the major strengths of the studio, this opportunity to be able to share and collaborate.
Students can really have a taste of the professional environment.
It's this communal environment where students are working together with mentors, with tutors. And it's really kind of trying to give them a taste of what they're going to experience when they're out there actually as practicing architects.
In industry, it's really important to work in a group. Learning to do that and being able to be flexible and learning communication within the studio environment is really important.
Students have the chance to apply the theories and the knowledge that they've acquired.
So this is where students get to kind of own their ideas and actually experiment and explore all sorts of exciting and rich concepts.
You know, you work on trace, you work on your iPad, you've got your laptop, and you can, it's a real hybrid of ideas.
One day I had a setup, had the computer here, a huge big sheet of butcher's paper, and then my physical model here.
And it helps you to change from media to media, to be able to just explore concepts. And in doing that, I think you really develop your own process.
Everyone has their own style and own ideas, so it's a really great, I think, loose environment.
It's a really nice, light, kind of casual environment that you feel free to create and express and actually make progress.
You're all working towards the same goal, but you're all coming from such different angles, so. As a studio culture, it's really a great place to be in.
You kind of really do learn about yourself and how you work as a person, and in that way you can encapsulate that in your designs and your design process. So I think if you're that way inclined, if you're thinking about doing it, it would definitely be something to go for and go do it, I think, yeah.